There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist, hey, or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane.
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom! Phineas and Ferb are making a title sequence!
Oh my god. Look at them.
Wait, how do we get up there?
That's wait, we can go like
oh.
Travelers!
That's us! We're waiting. Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New York?
In Paris! It's
oh,
in Paris!
In Paris. That was Obi Brown, the last 3 years have been Spider-Man. Mother! Wow. Wait. Oh, wow. The technical, it's end of our day one.
Aww.
In the theater.
Wait, ready? I'm gonna get a crazy video.
Okay. Am I gonna...
Oh, we're doing makeup tomorrow. That's the first time we're doing makeup. Actually, I think this is ideal footage. What?
Let's see. Hate.
There's Bethany. We can do this.
Day three, we've set up the tables. Hopefully they'll stay like this. Yeah. We got costume racks, chair.
I told her, I told her she left it.
Okay, Sophia is working.
And that movement and not moving this forward, but good blocking on that.
We're getting lunch in Boba.
She's slicked.
Shame if it exploded. Watch it like not be shaken at all.
What's it gonna be?
Ah,
I know.
Yeah. Big reveal.
Well,
this is gonna be good. I can feel it. It's gonna be shaken.
Hey, yo, look at that. That works surprisingly better, except all the guac is on one side. Going on a treasure hunt to find pirate hats.
Too much, and we don't want to notice you till we notice you, so.
We're waiting backstage. They're rehearsing.
Yes.
Huh? Pop off, my love.
Lily is pirate 2, Maya is pirate 2. You guys come in.
Lang is Tiger Lily. Yeah. Even though she has to sit there killing it.
For the party scenes, do you think we do have time? Are you up at the front row? Where you can put the time off the stage and just pull it.
Guys, I'm
the burrito people.
Whoa, insider information.
Whoa, look at the backstage. Yeah, we're going.
Yeah.
Yes. It's picture time.
Just for photos.
Oh my god, yeah.
He got on the bad 9000s. The photographer, aka my dad.
We are all changed out. It is the end of day three. The tables look so nice now.
End of day.
Three. It's our start to day four. The people have been here already, but we're warming up.
Yeah. I go like, and I like do my leg a little longer.
I'm gonna make Ling Long a birthday poster, and nobody's gonna know. Oh, PSA! All Camillas are beautiful. Accept and love your Camilla.
Good job. No matter how hard I try, I will never escape the jingling. Weed. What? Currently, we are signing a card for Cameron. Oh, you can't really tell. I'm using a light so that Nora can see. They're taking a picture for Sandy Emotion. Lifty skippity.
Sometimes you just gotta press record.
We're ready for Oblivion next. Yeah. You got her. Oh, you can't see anything. Nice. Great directing by Lisa. Oh my gosh, we have light. Hi, Nora.
Hi.
Hi, Emily.
Hi.
Like a diamond. We're gonna show Lisa the pants.
The pants?
The pants.
I think I'm with the that like type of with the lighting kind of does that.
Happy birthday, dear Lin-Yong
Kim.
Happy birthday to you.
Look at him go. My end of day six, but you guys have solo.
Okay, I'll be an act.
Are you getting boba?
No, I'm getting a wheelbarrow.
Oh, even more fun.
Yeah,
they're so like.
It's day seven. We're all in steampunk. It's day seven. Hey, the fit. Wow.
Thanks. I'm trying to like channel the excitement of like when I first saw steampunk for the first time. I was like, I'm not gonna do that because it's like 25th anniversary, and like, now I do.
We're off to find the wizard, the wonderful goggles of Oz, flyers. Flyers.
Because
Of the wonderful things they do. Oh, that works too. I think they're
Lisa,
over here.
You look so good.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness.
Ooh.
We are.
Okay. Hold on to it. Enough. I don't.
Do you wear one?
Yes.
Yay! Yeah. Yeah.
Excited to have everybody dancing with this for the anniversary. So love you guys.
Aww. Okay.
I don't know where to put these. Put it in the
I think they go on a certain side. Okay.
They are.
There's some gears.
Yeah, it feels nice on my shins.
Side eye.
Bombastic side eye.
Criminal offensive. Side eye. Oh my god. Here we go.
We're starting. Opening spots.
The bread stuff.
Let's see.
Let's get it.
Yeah. Gonna start. We're not doing anything back here.
Don't have to be the baby dance move where they're like.
Welcome to my vlog. Vlog takeover. I'm going in the office that we're not supposed to go in. Actually, I don't know if we're not supposed to. I just am in here because I don't think it belongs to me. I don't know who these people are on the pictures. See, I don't know if there's offices, but I came in here because I wanted to play. Why are you here? This is my secret mission. Look at this. Oh my God. I did something. The phone is making sounds. I don't know what I did. I did something that I wasn't supposed to do. This phone right here is like picking up all the audio now. Whoopsie. It's the one time I actually get to eat lunch out here with the people. The folks. Huh? Oh.
Each zodiac sign is associated with a specific age in life, like Capricorn, in the order of
rabbit burrito. Oh, that's my finger.
I want a burrito.
Should have gone to Guam. It's
starting. It's starting.
Ew. It's so pretty. It's like a reward.
So these are the waitresses.
I think this is day 9. 8 or 9, I don't know. Wait, today's Monday. Today's Monday, yeah.
It's
day 9.
Monday, I'm showing!
Yo! Wow.
Wait, Emma.
Yeah?
Who's mine? Such a dance boot!
Yo!
Such?
Ooh! I love the organized prop table.
It's so fun to see like all the things. Is there like water in this thing?
That's what I was wondering. It's making noises.
It's like here.
Whoa, yeah, there's stuff in the back here. Same. I only really had like time to munch on a burrito.
How do I do stuff like that?
I literally
did.
Okay, got it. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Oh, it's done.
Oh, it looks so good.
Wow.
No! Spin rock!
Goodness.
Not all of them.
The
moment of truth.
Yeah.
We finally get to see the posters.
Oh my gosh.
I didn't do that. That's so a PNG.
No,
it's
all.
Here's Captain Hook.
Oh my gosh.
And the next one.
This is Lost Boys.
This is Lost Boys and Take.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh,
there we go.
It's
oh
my god. Wait, that's so cute.
Yeah.
Wait,
and here we go.
Okay, so Olivia's so not here for this one, but it's senior dance. Oh. See, like it's
oh.
Oh
my god.
Oh my god.
It's us.
Oh. Wait, that's so
literally
cute.
Us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Whoa, Maya! Oh. Look,
oh
that's
god,
that's pretty.
It's amazing. Fire.
Okay, ooh. I like this one a lot. Oh my god, that one's so cool. It's Wonder Woman.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, is that what your thing's called?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cool.
That looks.
Oh, oh my god, that's so
that's
cool.
Really,
that's really
oh my
cool.
God, I like that.
That's
that
really
cool.
So
cool.
That's really good.
So good.
I feel like it'll help.
It's steampunk.
Whoa.
Whoa. Wait, that's not
oh my god.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Probably, you know, peer pressure.
Exactly.
Tiki, spat time!
Add the stress, we're all watching fun.
Tiki, spat time!
Yo. We're doing another run through. So. About to start dress rehearsal. First one.
Help me.
You guys are fine. You're fine. It's back at the Travelers. So I think it's waitress is happening right now.
And our mission's almost done. And then senior Oblivion. And Nora is getting her zipper fixed because it broke. We've been having a lot of fun this time around.
About to party scene.
It's notes. We're doing notes.
Let's see.
Yeah! And with that, dress rehearsal number one is done.
Wait, I have something important.
Whoa!
Sell out for shows, but I'm like, it's actually really fun just getting to do four shows.
Yeah. The Lisa shoes.
They're not
Lisa,
they are
Whoa.
Yeah.
The Lisa shoes.
Yeah.
What are those? They're the Lisa shoes.
They're infamous.
Wow. Wow.
Can you go on point in them? I'm irreplaceable.
I know, but...
I'm gonna replace you. Those are so, like, wild. I wasn't ready for that right now. This is a weird meeting. It's like two British girls and a fucking, like, chef.
Okay.
And then Wendy.
And this is seriously crazy. Hey. I sang this one for choir. Ah, I'm in that.
Oh, I
can see me. Oh my god. Dress rehearsal number two is done. And now we're waiting for notes.
Literally, what highlighter is that?
Oh, it's just my natural look.
It's my natural, my natural toner.
Time for notes number two. Final notes.
Look better with the
rocks.
Okay, thank you.
Wow.
So if theater doors don't open till 4, that it's not gonna be open till 4.
It's so bad.
And she was like, well, different like tracks going up her being like,
oh. Wow.
Sorry. I was getting my back. I have Snapchat logins and I'm like, I could like totally like F you up, dude. Like, I know.
Might be real.
What?
That is gorgeous.
Like,
edge of my mouth.
No, this is not gonna go well.
I'm not very
soft,
good at
just throw it high up, high up.
Soft talk. Oh! It's really hard to cut. You just got caught on 4K eating so many grapes.
Fish in the sky!
Yo!
Birth
cage. What?
Oh yeah, we watch out soon.
Oh! Asking about some sunglasses, asking about a scar. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
So who would like to go first?
Bethany.
Yeah.
I'm so excited to be back in the theater for our first full-length show since COVID. I'm so thankful for Lisa and Stephanie. There have been so many memories made. I want to thank Stephanie Baltz for her prolific creativity and dive on in persona. This morning in Paris was a huge undertaking, and she and all of you guys did an amazing job. So
clear the floor for Lil Gnarly, Neo Rave, and DJ Bobby. Yeah!
None of us even need a spotlight.
Oh.
So hard every day with the theater, contemporary, modern, and ballet. There'll all be a lot after watching us.
With all our hard work, I know we'll slay. So say it with me. Hip
hip hooray!
Hooray! Hooray! Mid intermission, Pan went successfully. No issues. And so fire is gearing up to go. There we go.
I forgot lipstick.
One last dance.
Woo.
Let's do this.
Yeah. And with that, show the world is done! Woo! All right. Wow. Okay, I was gonna say, we're getting ready for show two.
Wait,
oh my god.
Wait.
Oh,
we need to go.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oops. Oh my god, wait, look. That's like the most artistic.
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh my god, you know what I wanted to do? You know how like all the
Imagdola, 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 Mommy! Speech number two.
Hey everyone, my name is Serena and I am a junior company person. It has been awesome throughout this year and I'm extremely grateful to begin with Stephanie teaching me and my fellow company members. I'm so grateful. You inspire me every single day.
Fire dance so much. We want to give all of you guys a little fire, little snacky, aww, little gifty thing. So if everyone at Fire could come up and...
Alright, so we're on the intermission of night two. We're about to go on for fire. There they go!
Cover it. Guys, guys, what can you not show in a crowded theater? Fire.
Welcome to day three of the show.
Then when I get back, I usually hang out with my friends shower, and then I sleep until it undoes.
D-bars!
Bring back.
I am in flying right now.
In flying right now.
Whoa! The baby.
I'm allergic to amoxicillin.
Oh my god!
So is my friend.
Wait.
Oh my god. Can I do
that? Look, I am your father.
Trust me, I'm missing it right now, even though I'm still here. Yeah, thank you.
Here we go, show three. For places. Let's do this. All right. Intermission.
I can't die. I don't die.
All right. One last time. I'm getting content.
I turned it off. I don't want them to know. You'll never know. Oh, you know.
Last warm-up class.
Your hair is mine.
Okay.
I have dreaded this moment for the longest time, watching each year as seniors graduate and move forward, and each year you get closer and closer to them, and now I can't believe it's my turn to give my senior speech and performing my last show at Applegate. Emma said this in her senior speech, and Nora will probably use it next year, so sorry, Nora. But this quote from our good friend Winnie the Pooh sums how I feel quite well. How lucky I am to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard. It is really such a privilege to have gotten to be a part of Applegate these past 13 years, and even though saying goodbye is hard, Applegate has given so much to me and so many friendships that won't go away when I leave. I love you all so much, and whether or not this is your last show, it is your last show in these roles with these people, so let's all go out with a bang.
I love how close and comfortable we all are with each other, and I appreciate it even more and more time we spend together. Stephanie, you have literally raised me. I still remember in Ballet 1, when I first started really dancing at Applegate, you made me my first custom pink leotard with a little bow on the back, but I thought the bow was so pretty that I put the leotard on backwards so I could show the pretty bow you made at the front. I wouldn't be the dancer I am today without you, nor would I be the person I am today without you. Applegate is a second home to us. Literally everyone says that. Not just because of the amount of hours we all spend at the studio, lol.
Pre-point classes were always a favorite of mine, as I slowly learned that
finishing my crunches first wasn't necessarily a good thing, and that Stephanie could probably definitely see me trying to stand on point in my pee-point shoes. Sorry. So to the younger girls who haven't started thinking about the last years here yet, I know you hear this every single year, but I want you to appreciate every moment here, the good, the bad, and the painful, because someday you will miss it. All of it, because I can promise you I'm going to miss the long rehearsals and the bruises and the soreness. I'm going to miss the stupid amount of lifts and push-ups I get the opportunity to do in steampunk. I'm going to miss it all because it was all small parts of what created my experience here. We are creating art, and that is what matters. Everything else is just the little stuff. So go out there and kill it tonight. Leave everything out on that stage.
This is more than just a family, and boy, am I sure you've heard that a million times over again now.
Goodbyes are hard. Hence why the past seniors cried. They cried not because they were sad, but because they were sad to say goodbye. And that's why I'm not saying goodbye. Because goodbye means forever. See you later implies that I will see you later, and I will. And for the juniors, the metaphorical torch is being passed down. It's now your turn to lead the company, and I have no doubt that you will lead with love and support. I'm going to miss being an ADC with you more than you will ever know. So keep the fire burning. The metaphorical one, of course. I need you to shine bright.
And the...
amazing. I just know it. Words don't do justice how much I love you guys and how much I will miss this, excuse my language, goddamn thing. So with bittersweet tears in my eyes, let's do this one last time.
The last show.
Ugh.
Yep, all of us just cried our eyes out.
Yep.
And now we're gonna,
dance. This is the last intermission. But it's gonna be fun editing this vlog. I know it.
Here we go.
Last dance.
Anticlimactic, but it's over. And it's, well, it's not over. You guys haven't gotten rid of me yet, but. Hello.
I know, but what? How did that subject come up?
Strange to see it all tidied up.
One more time. One more time.
crushing my stones. Let it rain, I hydroplane in the bank, coming down like a Dow Jones. When the clouds come, we gone. We Rockefellers, we fly higher than weather, and cheap vibes are better. You know me, in anticipation for precipitation, stack chips with a rainy day. Jay, Rain Man is back with Little Miss Sunshine. Rihanna, where you at?
You have my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart. Maybe in magazines, but you still be my star. Baby, cause in the dark, you can't see shiny cars.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.